For the last 2 weeks, Parliament has been in the spotlight on social media over allegations of gross mismanagement of funds. Addressing a press briefing held at Parliament following the shadow cabinet meeting, the Leader of Opposition, Joel Senyonyi, has issued 3 demands, including the recall of Parliament from its break in order to allow members of Parliament to discuss the numerous corruption claims levelled against the August Assembly.
Parliament as an institution provides a proper explanation to the people of Uganda about these expenditures. There's nothing classified here that cannot be explained. If these are our demands as the shadow cabinet are not acted upon within this week, we shall communicate to the nation our next course of action.
Senyonyi also revealed that the shadow cabinet agreed to write the speaker among to immediately convene a meeting with the parliamentary commission to address the allegations raised in public.
This is a letter writing to the speaker asking her to convene a commission meeting, because there has been no commission meeting, at least since I got into office, not one that I'm aware of. So it's important that the commission gets to sit and we get answers to all of these various expenditures, plenty of money that is not explained legally or even morally.
The Leader of Opposition also responded to criticism over his silence on accusations against opposition members of Parliament for being cohorts of corruption.
Evidence, we are taking action, as you can see, regarding the commission and the expenditures there and so on. Please do avail that evidence. It will be helpful. Okay? But again, like we have said, I personally keep cautioning colleagues, let's be very careful, let's not fall into traps.
The Leader of Opposition also reiterated a need for the Parliamentary Commission to explain the criteria used to award members of the Commission service awards.
There's concern when members of a Commission sit and award themselves money in a manner that is not clear. Because you see, the commission, how it operates, or how it's meant to operate, allowances and all benefits for staff are properly institutionalized. This was not the case. This is money that people sat and awarded themselves.
The opposition has threatened to escalate the matter if their demands are not honored. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.